you all might have heard that there's a rumor out saying that Richie was in one or two bands before this one.
Soldier of fortune.